You probably can't see me, but this is JER. Okay. Yeah, the music will be copyrighted, but that's okay. I just won't monetize the video.
We can just turn it off and start
it's okay. No, this is part of the video. Stafford has me listening to Back to the Future, but it's not the soundtrack. It's not the soundtrack.
The soundtrack. There we go. There's no T in
soundtrack. The soundtrack. He has me listening to the freaking DVD. He has a DVD player in the Durango, and we're not watching it. We're listening to it because he loves Back to the Future that much.
It's good. I keep quoting it.
You probably heard us talk about him wanting to go to see Back to the Future in concert and stuff.
Oh my God! Less than 15 days. I don't know how long it is really. What's today?
Till when?
What is today?
Today is the
14th.
Something.
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Oh my God! It's a week away.
Is it really?
Oh my God.
Oh, we're going to go see it in theaters. We're going to go see all three. If he's off and he's doing good in school. He has to be doing good in school.
Oh, you're not otherwise, my parents. I'm going to watch it hell or high water. If you cut off an arm and a leg, I don't care. I'm going to be sitting in that fucking... I'm going to be sitting in that theater seat.
We've seen fuck before on here. Okay. Anyway.
I'm going to sit in that theater seat and watch Michael J. Fox and Christopher...
From a movie from 1985.
Yes, girl. Yes.
No, shut up. Don't say that. And please don't hit it into these things.
I won't.
It's really close, guys. Look. You can't see. It's just black. That's all this video is. It's just black. You can't see us. You can hear us, though. I guess that's a good thing.
I'm probably the most entertaining at night.
And he's, like, driving. He tries to get us as close as he can to barricade things, whatever
they're
called.
Yes, because I love cement causing wall accidents.
Things. Concrete wall things. Yes, he does.
Can we buy some alcohol tonight?
No.
Okay.
Oh, we were trying
to... We can go get wine coolers.
We can, maybe. We're trying to make it the Chipotle, but we're not going to make it. So,
no.
Looks like we're going to get, what, 3 levels down from Chipotle, Taco Bell?
It's like 20 levels down.
Taco Bell's pretty good, usually. It's not as good as Chipotle.
Not as good.
But it's good, I guess. All the hipsters went after Taco Bell for a while.
Then Chipotle existed, and all the hipsters jumped on Chipotle.
Tyler Oakley, I think, still loves Taco Bell, but he gets paid to love Taco Bell, so there's a little bit of a difference.
That's true.
We don't get paid to love anything. We just love what we love.
We just love everything except me. I love nothing.
Stafford hates everything, and I love everything. That's how life goes. But yeah, I think Stafford loves Chipotle. Yeah, he does.
What is it? What is that mine? I love Chipotle. Chipotle is my life. Something like that. It's a really funny vine. It's like a little kid saying that Chipotle is his life because he understands it.
He
immortalizes it. Like he like it's real. You know, in him.
Okay. Yeah, we still have
flux capacitor.
We still have this video DVD going. I think
he blew his entire family fortune into a DeLorean.
Stafford wouldn't know about this, but whenever I was growing up, we had VHS.
I know about VHS. I have VHSs. I have Barney on VHS. Don't fuck with me, okay? Drives a Car was like my favorite movie that ever existed.
You were like 5 whenever they phased out VHS, right?
I remember my parents coming home with a DVD player and me being like, oh, is that a new thing?
And then they're
like, yeah, it's a new thing. And I was like, that's so cool, thinking that I was the only one in the world that had a DVD player, only to find out, I don't know when I found out, but my dreams were crushed eventually, that I wasn't the only one that had a DVD player. But I remember seeing that box, vividly, in the Pennsylvania house, I remember seeing it sitting there, it said DVD, and with my parents, because obviously black people can't get things done on time, it was literally sitting there for 2 weeks
before
I'm black, I can say it.
I don't care, it's racist.
It was sitting there for 2 weeks before they even opened it or did anything with it. I was so upset.
And it probably cost like $500. Now you can go to Walmart. We were at Walmart the other day and we saw one that was like $20. $20.
$20.
Was the cheapest one we saw. $20 freaking bucks. You can buy, that's what you buy a pair of shorts for at Walmart.
Or like a pair of jeans at Hollister for 2 days only.
Okay. There's that.
Well, Hollister jeans are actually $25, but yeah.
Now I hardly watch TV. Stafford loves TV though, so. I don't know, I miss watching TV sometimes.
I miss it all the time.
I'm watching Hulu.
Mindy Project is life. Have you seen the Mindy Project?
I don't watch it on Hulu.
It was on Fox. I have seen it. And now it's like a Hulu.
Yeah, I've seen it. But I haven't watched it since it got put on Hulu.
I think they call it a Hulu original.
They do.
And it's like, no, it's not original.
Well, Netflix calls that one show Arrested Development a Netflix original, and really? It was on Fox originally.
That's dumb.
Yep. That's how that goes.
They liars.
That's what's happening with the world. People stealing ideas and claiming them as their own.
That's basically Disney, so.
No, that is Disney. That is Disney. Disney just stole a whole bunch of fairy tales, put Disney magic on these fairy tales and made it their own. And then they're like, yeah, we created that. Cinderella, that's Disney.
He forgot to bring extra plutonium. Guys.
Sleeping Beauty, that's Disney.
If we think about it, Back to the Future could have been
Tarzan, that's Disney.
If he just brought extra plutonium.
Frozen, that's Disney.
Like,
Rapunzel
would never have
belongs
to
Disney.
He would never have to depend on a lightning bolt. Like, he could just pop some plutonium in there and buy.
Headless Horseman, Disney.
Like, he was even wearing a radiation suit whenever he got to 1955. But
you
he didn't bring
I
any
love
extra
Pixar.
Plutonium.
I like Pixar because just about all their stuff is original. It's not stolen ideas.
You know who steals stuff?
Who?
Dr. Emmett Brown. He stole this plutonium from the Libyans and gave them a shiny bomb casing filled with old pinball machine parts. Do you know how effed up that is? Very. If I was a Libyan, I'd kill him too. But they are terrorists, so, I mean, you gotta kind of weigh it. I like how in the beginning, they're like, missing plutonium.
Do you know who started Pixar?
By, missing plutonium by,
Pixar was a George Lucas company.
And then they were like, but then they found it to be a clerical error.
Crazy driver.
Okay, well maybe if you're not doing a video and I don't have to concentrate and you're not talking about something. Yes, because you're talking about something completely off topic and it'll make me lose my train of thought.
Okay, I think it's time for us to go. That was a fun video.
Yeah, bye.
Bye everybody. Be sure to like and subscribe. If you can't see us, leave a comment. We'll know that you can't see us, but leave a comment anyway and be like, hey, we can't see you, blah, blah, blah. But if you listen to us, good.
It's like a podcast.
Yeah. We'll talk to you later. Bye.